Oh hi! Didn't see you there! Welcome back to Sonic Adventure DX! I'm Regleton. We are on part 8. Part 8. Hopefully we're going to the hot shelter now. What is the hot shelter? I have no idea. Oh, that went from Minnesota to Russian, I think. Anyway. Oh, this is where I have to hurt Gamma. I don't want to hurt Gamma.
Sonic!
Ha! They're too late!
Sonic! Why can't I use my Pika Pika Hammer? It's gonna just, like, choke it to death.
Give me the Chaos Emerald! Just give it to me! Give it to me!
No way!
No way!
Be gone, all of you!
Like, throws the bird's corpse on the ground.
Gamma!
Alright, I'm good. You guys can take that.
What is your wish, Master Robotnik?
Best character in the game? Right here. I'm not saying that because I love mechs. I actually just... I don't know, I liked the story.
Get rid of these pests! Show them what you've got!
Aye, aye, sir.
Show them what you got.
You don't disappoint me, or else...
Or else what? Of all the things Sonic has destroyed, do you think Gamma would get in his way? Wait, wait, wait! I love you, Gamma. I love you. Call me.
Resistance is futile.
Sorry. He's like, oh, oh, no, stop it!
Stop it, Sonic!
Amy, get out of the way!
Step aside, Amy! Out of my way!
What's wrong with Amy's legs?
This robot is my friend!
Look at that!
He helped me!
Looks like she could trip over herself when she...
Okay, whatever you say. You must have your reasons.
Although all the Sonic characters have disproportionate hands, feet, heads, so...
Hey, the ship is losing altitude!
Hurry, Tails! Take Amy and get out of here!
Well, what about you?
I gotta go kick some Eggman ass. I like what Sonic said better. Gamma's like, bye! See you later! Hey, cutie. Wanna go to Olive Garden together?
Auto recovery system activated.
I got one of those too. Alright, where's to call when you need her? Oh wait, no, I don't need to call. Hot shelter is until later when I get back on the egg carrier.
If I'm to continue,
I need to keep talking to myself.
Back to its original shape. There must be a switch somewhere on the bridge. I've got to find it now.
I don't understand. When they remade this game, they could have taken out the guys, I have the shittiest vocabulary. The over amount of facial movements. They could have done that. What is that noise? Oh shit. Oh, hey, Tikal.
If you turn this switch on, wings will appear on the floor.
You're as helpful as Navi. That looks pretty dangerous. Holy shit. Yo, can I fire something?
Rig October standing by.
Alright, come on. How do I thought if I... Come on, move.
The switch to transform the egg carrier is somewhere in this room.
Yeah, it's behind the chair that's supposed to move forward, but oh, I have to sit in it. Damn. Eggman is a big Shit. Let's try that again. There we go. No. And of course it's locked now. It's good. It's what I wanted. Oh, what the? I don't remember this. Oh my god, look at that fridge. It's ancient. Hey. Oh. Woohoo! Eggman's got some weird likes and dislikes. Like, I can't read that, man. Like, what the hell is this shit above me? With epilepsy, you would frickin' well get a seizure. Oh yeah, okay. Alright, so now it's not bugged. That's good. What? Did... Are you... Seriously? I know I hit that button. Fam, I know you saw me. I ain't going crazy, rat. Alright, come on. Let's move this obese-sized chair and... Thank you.
Emergency alert has been cancelled. Resuming monorail operation.
Yay! Let's go kill Chaos-6. Excuse me.
Robotnik ran away toward the front of the ship. Hurry up and catch him!
Don't tell me what to do. I'm my own hedgehog. Hey, bitch. I was talking to Chaos.
Oh no! Not again! Chaos! Could this be the same beast?
Oh no, yes. My lip sync is off.
No.
Not again!
Froggy?
Oh god, it's Big the Cat.
Froggy.
No.
If he's your friend, I'll help you.
It's a fucking frog, Sonic.
Now I have 6 of the Chaos Emeralds. One more left to find. I even found Chaos's missing tail.
You won't get away with
How
this,
was
you madman.
Missing.
I will. You're no match for Chaos, even though he's not perfect.
Add
yet.
Another Chaos Emerald,
okay,
and
Chaos.
It's not missing
anymore. Destroy
anything.
Them all immediately.
He looks like my ex-wife.
Aha! No. Stop it. Don't do that!
Aha! Aha! Something to...
No way! I can't believe this!
Something to stop Chaos!
No way! I can't believe this! Aha!
No way!
No
I can't
way!
This.
Come on over here, cutie. Uh oh. Wait, what? Take this. Yeah. Well, that's not fair. Aha!
Aha!
Well, that was
no way.
Right in the mouth.
I can't believe this.
Freezing.
Aha!
Again, right in the mouth.
No way.
No way.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
That's what you say when you get your Verizon bill. No way. I can't believe this.
No way. I can't believe
it. I think he said that already, but okay, yeah.
Sonic! Hey there, Knuckles!
I can't help but impersonating them.
I thought you got lost or something.
Until we meet again,
Sonic! Stop! Come back here!
Ryan Drummond is a perfect voice for Sonic the Hedgehog, but it was very sloppy how they had the writing done and how they had the recording for the audio done. It was just sloppy, sloppy, sloppy. But that's classic Sonic Team for you.
I hate Eggman. Where's this?
Well, that would be your imminent death right there, Sonic. Maybe we'll meet Tobias the Snake. Alright, come on. Mm-hmm. Alright, T'Kal's gonna give me visions.
That light! I think it's trying to show me something.
Oh boy, Big the Cat, can't wait. I am fucking doing Lost World, alright. Should've ended the episode early. Oh, I love the music here, though. It's really unavoidable, especially when you're going at the speed of sound, but, you know, it's whatever. I don't hate. Especially when I miss rings like that. I don't hate. Let's get this water level up. I didn't forget a switch back there. I really kick myself if I did. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun. Jesus Christ! Woo! Oh, I gotta sneeze. I gotta sneeze. Yeah! That was beautiful. Think I can make that? Nope. Oh, I'm so fucked. I am so fucked. What do I do? Oh, okay, that works. What? Okay, game. You know what? You win. Try to do something sweet, you get punished for it. I mean, that's usually what happens, but still, it's just stupid. The way I understand Sonic mechanics pretty good, so that should not have happened to me. There again, Sonic Team. Come on, Tobias. Come over here, big boy. Hey, come on. Wait, did I not get the other one? I could have sworn I stepped on it. You know, let's just find out and see what happens. No? No? Really?
No!
Game? Hello? Okay. Alright.
Press this switch to raise the water level.
God, just kill me. Just shoot me. I have no patience for this. Camera. Camera. What? Camera? Hello? Hello? What? Oh my god. Just. Cruel, vicious cycle of agony. Fuck you, Tobias. Alright, last one. What could possibly go wrong? Camera? Thank you. Well, camera goes over there, so I can't get back on the sneak. I mean, Tobias. Camera! Camera? Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ, camera! Oh my god! Jeez. I don't remember the ship being. I said this, I just don't remember it being this bad. There's no way. Look at this!
Indiana Jones and do what they want.
Come on. There we go. What's over there? Yeah, let's go over there. Why not? Why not, I said? Why not? What could possibly go wrong? Oh, I hate those things. Stage was a lot better. I know it was. This game was a lot better. I know I'm not crazy. Come on. Maybe it's just nostalgia. I don't know. I really hope it's not. I hope the game was as good as I thought it was. But the Steam version is definitely not mounting up to, what I experienced on the Dreamcast and even GameCube. That looks safe. Indiana Jones. Is this stage almost over yet? Woo. Oh, Jeebus. There we go. Oh, here we go. Hey. Alright, you know what, mister? I don't like your attitude. I don't like your attitude. I also... What? Alright, that's great. I'm glad. I'm glad that happened to me. I'm glad that happened to me, too. Oh, okay. Not gonna... I am just full of salt at the moment. No. Let's go. Whoa. Okay. We're good. It's not that it's challenging, it's just annoying. Nah, I mean...
Yeah, not bad.
Kill me. Just kill me. I too am crying.
Wow, what's this? A mural!
It would be Tobias. Wait, no. I think that's Chaos. What's going on here?
Where am I? This is really weird.
It's almost as weird as you talking to yourself. Oh no, Takao, what happened to you? No, oh no, what happened to Chao? I like their two-dimensional dots on their head. Wasn't she just laying on the ground a minute ago?
Why did this have to happen?
Because your father's an idiot?
It's terrible. I must stop this now.
Okay.
What was that all about?
That was some heavy acid.
I don't think I'm dreaming here.
Eggman, there you are.
Eggman! What's he doing here? Well, never mind. This time I'll get him good.
All right, fam. See you guys in part 9. Love ya.